Hey guys, we are out here today at Culp Lake at the Classic Car Show in Culp Lake. The annual. What is number 15?
15.
Beautiful, beautiful cars out here. But we want to take this opportunity. You know, I've been blessed with the task of going around for the Ohio Automotive Event Preservation Group and presenting plaques of appreciation for people's dedication. And I honestly, on a personal level, can think of nobody any more deserving than someone that, to me, from the time they wake up to the time they lay their head down, is dedicated to his cause. Talking about Ernie, this man I've known for a few years now, and a lot of you guys have known him a lot longer, has gone through different conceptions of his 65, right? Used to be the Raisin, and now his dedication to the Tuskegee Airmen, again on a personal level. Ernie, I love you, brother. Above and beyond, you have been recognized by the United States government, military forces, every bit well deserving. And the whole purpose of this award is to let you know how we feel about your dedication and appreciate it. It is not an easy task to do what you do for nothing other than the right reason. This is a small but heartfelt gratitude award. I'd like to present you with this plaque of dedication in appreciation for what you do, and I know you will continue to do. And we wanted to get out and make sure, because this will be going into the museum at the end of this year, at the end of this season, and I want to make sure that people can go and see it still. But I want them to know you are the man, brother. I appreciate it very much, and I love you.
All right. Thank you very much.